years defending semi-pro class winner. So Kyle and Roxy. It all comes down to Kyle now. Roxy's got the distance, got the hops, got the speed. The drop car, German wire, hair pointer, and the sit stand. That time, no distance left on the top. Roxy did a great job of coming right down on Kyle.